eating seafood, and making friends. Now that's living large.